Herbert here from VidGamiac.com. Here we are today back in the new title update for Blow and Fly, going for the Sushi Roll achievement. This is to die in a level without jumping. This is best done in Aquarium 1 level 9 Joyful Slide. Make sure you start that up. Just make sure you flick the analog stick to the right. You should roll downhill and then into the spikes. And then after you die and respawn, you should be good for this achievement. 200 gamer score for this one. And that's all there is to it.